I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Fisherman is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only fed calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over him and reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Davis.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. Did you just,
imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, man. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with a job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly, responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never. Come on. Someone picked up the damn phone.
The hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity's head is engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
I'm losing control.
What? We're off course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too high. It's gonna smash us into the hull!
Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer! There, the blue light! It might slow us down!
Guys, jump the blast shield. Everyone brace yourself.
Calling the stabilizer, Isaac.
Gotta always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. We lost a port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and singularity core's in a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me. Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
Hello?
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chen. You gotta see her in one piece.
Johnson might disagree.
But you're off and about the first round tonight.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC staff.
You see anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
May as well get signed in. Can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
On the floor here. Is that?
I need that damage report.
Oh god, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. The engines, hull, the trams.
You could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Power to the elevator.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Make it easy. Then just get those elevators running.
There's something in here with us.
What's that?
Get out of there! Head from the door! I got it!
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Just, they're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know?
I know.
Moving that tram car.
The autoloader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay? Sound carrier is down here.
Error. Right loader claw disengaged. Right loader claw engaged. Replacing damaged tram car. Please stand by.
One down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Installed. System restart complete. Complete. Calling tram.
It's clear!
Now arriving at flight deck, tram control.
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown's lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyan. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Thank you.
trying to get into the command computer.
Gun on you. Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
Huh? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Johnson's gone. Kelly and two. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
Kelly was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased.
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen? Daniels, we were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Thank you.
level 2 security clearance required.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay. Work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
Shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum. Security clearance requested.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Exiting zero gravity. Level 2 security clearance required. Yeah. Anomaly detected. Core Gene activated.
Then what in God's name is happening? you say that? These deaths at the colony, the paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course, our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. See you later.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable. Finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners. This transformation. They defy death itself. Kain is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kain, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Glennon's patient, for example.
Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.